स्टैंडर्ड सेकेंड ग्रामर चैप्टर नंबर 16 डूइंग वर्ड्स रीड दिस सेंटेंसेस फादर ड्राइव्स द कार राज प्लेज इन द पार्क मीन्स हियर वी अंडरस्टैंड दैट फादर व्हाट डूइंग ही इज ड्राइविंग एंड सेकेंड राज प्लेज इन द पार्क सो व्हाट राज इज डूइंग ही इज प्लेइंग इन द पार्क सो इन दिस सेंटेंसेस ड्राइव एंड प्लेज टेल्स अस फादर एंड अ वर्ड दैट टेल्स अस व्हाट अ पर्सन एनिमल और थिंग डज इज कॉल्ड अ डूइंग वर्ड Exercise A. Pick the correct doing words from the box and fill in the blanks. Here in the strip, eat, wear, teaches, rose, leaves, and make. Bracket answer it is given. So we have to read this sentence and afterwards, which words is doing word means you have to check the picture and afterwards we have to write the answer from this strip. Okay. So the fisherman dashed the boat. So what fisherman is doing? So what does fisherman do? So he rows the boat, right? So answer will come, the fisherman rows. Rows is written in the strip, so rows we have to write from there, the boat. Second, the teacher teaches the children. So what teacher is doing? She is teaching, right? So teaches, where it is? Here teaches. So we will write teaches. A lion dies in a cave. So where lion is living? In the cave, right? So a lion lives in a cave. So we have to write lives spelling from here. I dash a raincoat when it rains. So what he has wore? Raincoat, right? So W-E-A-R, wore. So we have to write wore spelling from here. So I wear a raincoat when it's rain. Find number bees dash beehive. So what bee is doing? Bees make beehive. Six number cow dash grass. So what cow is doing? See, what doing what it we will come? We will write it. So it is here. So cows eat grass. Seven number, pilots dash plane. So here two option is given, catch and fly. So what will come? Pilots fly planes. Policeman dash thieves. So what policeman is doing? Catch thieves. Next is B, underline the doing words in the sentences given below. A baby cries when it is hungry. Yes, baby it means we will not write he or she. Baby means what we will write it, okay? Because of that it is written here. So the baby cries when it is hungry. So what is doing word? Doing word is cries. What he is doing? He is crying. So we will do underline cries spelling, okay? Now second, the zebra eats grass and plant. What zebra is doing? Zebra is eating, right? So here we will do underline its. Third number, a potterman makes clay pots. So what potterman is doing? He is making pots. So makes answer will come. Underline you have to do under the makes. He closed the door. So what he is doing? Closing, right? So here answer will come closed. He closed the door. Already he has closed. Closing means right now he is closing, but for when I am explaining at that time I will speak ing, but here what he has done already close the door. So underline the closed word. Five number, the boys played football. So what boys is doing? Played. You can see in the picture. So played. So answer will come played. It is doing word. I drink milk every morning. So what he is drinking every morning? Milk. So drink. We have to underline the drink word. I eat eggs for breakfast. What he is eating? Eggs. So it will come doing word. Exercise say, look at the picture given below and circle the doing words in the passage. Here one girl is going went back to home from the school. Here she is playing toys. Here girl is reading books. Here girl is in the swimming pool. Girl is writing something or homework doing. Here she is sitting on the chair and doing some work in her book. Here she is playing guitar and here she is with his parents, with her parents. So Mona is a bright girl. She come back from school. In the first picture you see, she come back from the school, right? in the afternoon. So comes is a doing verb. Now, second, she plays with her toys and read books in her free time. What she is doing right now? Here you can see in the picture that she plays with her toys and afterwards she read books in the free time. So what she is doing? She is reading. So in first, what she is doing? She is going back to her home. So here we have written comes comes. Okay. Then in second, she plays with her toys. So plays is the doing verb. Here what she is doing? She is reading book. So reads is, we have to do circle. Reads book in her free time. On some days, she plays the guitar or goes for a swim. So some day what she is doing? She plays guitar. You can see in the picture. She is playing guitar, right? And goes for a swim. So what she is doing in the swimming pool? She is swimming. She always writes story. What she is doing in the picture? She is writing story. So we will do circle on writes. She keeps all her things in place. What she is doing? She is keeping her books and everything at proper place. So keeps, we have done circle on it. She loves her family. You can see in the pictures, she is with her parents. So loves, it's showing love. So it is doing word. So we have the circle on love spelling. Father and mother also read books. So read is a doing word. So we have to do circle on it. Books with her. They listen to the guitar when she plays. When she is playing guitar at that time, obviously sound will come, right? And her parents is listening that guitar when she plays. So we have done circle on listen and plays. Mother and father also love Mona. So what father and mother doing? They both love Mona. So here, as I have done circle, you have to do circle in your textbook and learn the doing words, right? Now I am showing you all the answers.